Everybody's 40 Warrior, welcome back to Metroid Prime 2 Echoes. With the light suit now in tow, we can now do everything we need to get to the end of the game, including get all the sky tokens. But I want to go along beams of light, particularly this one, just to give you a little demonstration of what this thing actually does. Beam me up, Scotty. Sebster Enterprise, want to beam up. I'll stop right there. Anyway. There's never not a good time to get an energy tank. Simple enough. Now, of course, that's not the only beam of light that I was concerned with. No, there were others as well. There's actually one, believe it or not, in the Dark World in the Sanctuary Fortress. Crazy, I know, they have beams of light there too. But yeah. And I'm also going to look into that map room, because I'm pretty sure that's a beam of light there, but I don't remember off the top of my head if it was one of the beams I could ride, or if it's just there for just being there sake. By the way, it's not important at this point. This shouldn't be a long trek at all. Now see, if I went here before, because of the beam of light, I wouldn't have been able to accomplish anything I wanted to do here. So I figured getting rid of it in one fell swoop would probably be smarter to do. And once you get to the clawing chamber, which is the quickest way to get to a portal here, I can then go around and... Oh, I missed? Oh, I didn't miss, nope. You fucked up, game. Oh, yeah. This just in. I killed it because it was in virus mode? I don't know. I'm asking you guys, because I honestly have no idea what just happened there. Now let's see, is this a pertinent beam of light, or is it just there for the sake of being there? Survey says... Well, it doesn't present a danger to me, evidently. Oh, it's there for the sake of being there for good. For a good purpose. So what is this gonna present me? In the Dark World, there's a different beam, and it actually does hurt you, so, I mean... Yeah. So, it just piqued my curiosity a little bit. Although, kind of sad that it was just a missile expansion. And it's dark, you know, desperately. I want to take on these res bits. Nah, I wouldn't be able to. But I do appreciate the fact I got a bunch of dark ammo out of that. Come here. There we go. So, yeah, I guess yesterday, just talking to my family about some random stuff. I mean, well, I'm recording this the day after Thanksgiving, Black Friday, which is unimportant at this point, but it's important in the sense that we were talking. And, we had a bullshit thing that happened with the Social Security and the government for my brother, and the fact that they yoinked, that because he made too much money last month, they're gonna take away 88 cents. And somehow we got on the topic of, well, really, I've just been a little, haven't been as nice as I used to be. I'm not saying, like, I go around being a total dick, and she knew that, and I knew it, but I also knew what she meant. I wasn't as much of a nice guy who just went, just smiled regardless and did all that sort of stuff. I've stopped becoming that a little bit as of late. Well, I think really it's almost like, it's sort of like, it's what I tell people all the time who get pissed off at, who are like, I don't know what to believe anymore, blah, 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 blah. I keep telling them, you gotta keep your BS filter up on high. Because everybody tells you bullshit. And you know what? I think I'm a better person for it today than I am before. Obviously, I'm not as nice as I used to be. And there's a part of me that is kind of guilty, does feel a little guilty about that. But it's not that I don't believe in that now. It's that I believe you can't be completely nice all the time. You get used and abused too much if you try that. And also, you see, I lose energy. I don't lose a single bit of energy. Also, they call us the unseen way for a reason. Don't look so unseen to you now, does it? So yeah, that's why they call it the unseen way. Now, of course, I didn't go here because, well, I knew there was our stuff to take care of. Such stupid inklings. Oh! Sir. But I feel like if you're gonna... Oh. I feel like if you're gonna be a, if you're gonna make it in this world, you kinda have to have your BS filter set on high. You can't just take random crap and just go along with it anymore. The world's not like that now. I mean, I wish it was, I wish I didn't have to do it, but nowadays you just gotta have your defenses up at all times. I mean, there's so much bullshit out there nowadays that you kind of feel like you have to. Also, this would still hurt you. So. Yeah. Lightning doesn't defend you from that. It almost just reminds you how screwed up the world is we live in right now. The fact that there's just so much bullshit going on. But the constant struggle really isn't so much surviving, you know, day to day. It's surviving bullshit, you see. I mean, we're living in a world, and I'm living in a country right now, where the government values 88 cents more than it does the trillions it pisses away on bullshit programs every year. Never mind my opinion on Obamacare, either. That's beside the point. I'm not going to get into a health debate. But we live in that type of world now, where just things aren't as good as they used to be. I remember, like, keep thinking the good old days, and well, I'm 25, I'm gonna be 26 in a couple months, where the 90s were awesome because it seemed like everything was good then. I mean, everything was good. It made you like feel good to be alive. You didn't have to worry about the bullshit. And I don't mean less like a youthful approach, you know, like, oh, you're 8, you're sweet and innocent. It's like, and then you become not innocent, and then all of a sudden you're not the same as you used to be. Not like that. It just means more in the sense of, it's just, oh my god, what the fuck are you guys? Never mind you guys don't hurt, but still. Ing Lava Swarm. Okay, it was just kind of funny to see those things come right after me. Here I was expecting something to just drop down, kind of like the scarabs in the original, and it didn't happen. Also, you are floating in midair, buddy. You are also floating in midair. But you see that beam of light there? Very questionably placed, if you ask me. Why is there a beam of light in the dark world? I have no clue. There just is, okay? But this is our meal ticket. Going up. And you know what? I feel like sniping today. can't really see it. Oh, jeez, I don't want to do that. Damn it. That just reminds you what a messed up world we live in. I mean, never mind the fact that I can't stand the old get off my lawn. I remember the good old days bullshit. Because everybody remembers the good old days, but come on. Let's be honest. We do live in a very messed world. We do live in a world where that thing is considered cool. And that is definitely not cool. Okay, maybe that thing was never considered cool, but hey! Give me a break here, alright? Also, that beam of light hurts you too. You didn't believe me? Now you do. Congratulations. I just proved something to you. Why am I congratulating you for that? I don't know. I'm running out of stuff to say. Again! So now that that is taken care of, let me check really quick. I gotta look at these, Okay, I think I got every single one here. That's a good thing. Now, I was well aware that I willingly ignored an area that had a charge combo in it. Yep, spoiler, it was a charge combo, but... Well, I'm gonna go back for it now, so... Yeah. I guess that's gonna be my next stop, and I'll see you guys there. I just need to get out of this damn place. Also, bear in mind, you don't recover energy here unless you're in a crystal. Why the hell are you still alive? I pretty much annihilated you. Okay. Now. I think we have a little unfinished business. What is in here that is... Well, I already told you what's in here. I already said it's a charge combo, but... Why did I say it was going to take a while? Because it's sort of a puzzle. In every sense of the word, this is a puzzle. A puzzle of space pirates, but a puzzle. How are you? I got blocked by fucking glass, please. Now that is taken care of. You do notice that there's a couple connect arcanes to help you get around. There's also this thing in the center. It's a complicated lock of some kind. But the ways to control it, obviously, phase in dark space. Well, we got a portal right there we can go into. First, just because I want to open up the wind chamber thing from this side, just for the sake of marking it off as something I just did, why not do it? Now, is there really any danger to doing this? Not really, unless you like falling a little too much for your own good. Then I guess it could be a problem, but other than that, this is not going to be difficult. Now, when you see some glow, you leave it alone. That being said, though, not as simple as you think, because you gotta do this multiple times. You can't do this just once or twice. See, there's a second glowing color, but you want them all to glow one. But because there's, well, two colors, you're gonna have to basically configure this twice. In other news, bullshit. It said I may and I didn't. I didn't make it, but I really did. Camera! Camera! Freaking camera, jeez. What the fuck? Why is this thing being so stubborn? It's not that fucking hard to go into a freaking stupid... Calm down. It's not something to get angry, bro. I'm not really in the mood for yelling this. But then again, at least I'm not being an idiot and going on a Black Friday and doing that stupid gig. I mean, okay, not knocking anybody that is doing it, but seriously, you're investing that much time in doing this shit? When in reality, I mean, you can get the sales online anyway. So I just never found a point to the whole Black Friday thing. I mean, and you spend that much time in a line? Look, if you're going to spend that much time in a line, like hours upon hours upon hours, then, I mean, at least do something and get money off it. I mean, you'd have to pay me like $50 to stand in a line like that to deal with that shit. I was telling somebody they should do is they should set up a grill. Seriously, set up a grill, make some money selling some food. Turn a cheap profit. I say, why not? Especially those that are like just standing at 5 in the morning. What is the point? What are you trying to do? Get the sales? I can get sales right now if I wished by visiting Amazon. Look at this bullshit about shipping handling. I don't care. The fact of the matter is, I would still get something for a good value. But apparently, you have to go on Black Friday. I know there's only Black Friday only specials, but hey, seriously. And that's how you take care of this. Because now the ring is gone. And what we're left with is... gotta go back to the light world to find out. Because in here will be our prize. And it would be very inappropriate to collect this thing in the dark world. I think I just spoiled it right there what this thing is. It is the light world. Now, how do we get up there is the main question. Connect one cannon over there, right? Right? Or is this not? I don't know. Maybe it is. Yep. That makes sense because there's grappling hooks everywhere else. So this is the charge cone for the light beam. Guess how many times I'm going to use it? Never. And honestly, I don't like it. The Sunburst suffers from what I like to call a lack of use. A lack of, a lack of uses. Because now we're going to be invaded by Dark Commandos. And you know my strategy for dealing with these guys. But why don't I like the charge combos too much? Well, there's a reason. The Sunburst uses 30 light ammo as well, which sucks. It damages targets in a wide area as it flies through target. But it is slow. So a speedy and agile target will get the best of you. And the best thing to shoot these things on are either dark stuff like ing. But also anything you want to heat up, like say a pirate arrow trooper. Now, what do you think they're gonna send out after me? Well, Pirate Commandos of all things. You know, not exactly the greatest thing to send out, but let me show it. That's the something. It didn't even kill it. I mean, it didn't even kill it. This is why I don't use it really. Because it does long-term damage and it is slow. It's like a double whammy for me. You gotta use this. This is a much better option. Just for the sake of not losing your sanity at all. I mean, that's the only reason. But we did sort of bridge the area in the Grand Wind Chamber, so I mean, now if I wanted to, I could go this way and get to the Path of Eyes and get to this. Get to some more shit that way. And also too with everything else, because that's been blocked off and requires Denzi, I might not have ways to forge through this whole area, which is gonna be kind of awesome. But I want to get that pickup out of the way. I'm gonna take care of everything else. I don't know if I'm gonna do any commentary while I'm doing pickups. Probably not. It's gonna be a lot of pickups I gotta get. I think I'm probably like 65% right now. So yeah, next time, the grand pickup saga, where I get keys and expansions, you name it. See you guys then. 40 Warriors signing off.